Hi, my name is Lieutenant Gary Aswalt, and this is how you properly fly a plane in Caldera.
Step 1, locate a plane. They're usually found in places that you'd ordinarily find planes in real life, like runways, airports, or the side of roads. To take off, simply push up on the throttle, then pull back on the stick. Just remember to invert your controls first, otherwise you'll spontaneously combust before you even leave the tarmac. But despite being a tinfoil toy from before the high five was invented, the planes of Caldera are surprisingly durable.
Also.
Once you're in the air, the controls are a little floaty, but you can switch to advanced mode, which gives you full control over pitch, roll, and exactly what speed you want to slam into the dirt with. Press the right trigger to fire your gun and take out fellow aviation adversaries in dogfights before one of you eventually bails or... Oh, God damn it! But there's more than just other planes you need to worry about. There's also AA guns, launchers, gas, parachuters, tall trees, landing, diving, trying to fly away, or forgetting which peg goes in the round hole. Here with the squad, take a teammate with you and show them what they've been-
Oh God! Oh! I'm gonna be sick!
Oh man, it's all over the controls! And just like that, you're ready to collect your Aswalt School of Flying certification and take to the skies.
Certification is not official and is not recognized by any military or commercial entities. If you do attempt to fly using a certificate of certification, we cannot be held liable. If you try to sue us, our lawyer will sue your balls off. Certification, however, can be used as a paper airplane, which we're also not allowed to fly.
Let's try it again. I was like, surely there's no runway. Oh no.